Well, games at this level don't come too much bigger than this one. 90 minutes to decide whether they can take the big step up. The manager has challenged his players to deliver a statement, a warning shot to prospective opponents for next season. This is it. The mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now to perform. There's the whistle. No way he was going to let him past. And he's away. Big chance and the shot. Big moment. Massive goal!
Well, once more, it's him. And we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible. That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Goal! After 4 minutes is number 11, Angel Di Maria.
They have what they wanted, the first breakthrough.
They still can't get carried away. They haven't been promoted just yet.
The ball's gone astray. Alex Grimaldo did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. Pinches it off him. Mbappe. That has been cut short. Mbappe. Pressing is high and relentless. And it's Son Heung-min. And it's Neymar. Well, that looks a decent ball. Just too much on that. And he'll shoot it! And he's there to make a great save.
That'll earn him a few high fives. Probably feels he could have been better protected, though.
River Plate with the corner, there first. And now a sudden chance to counter. No, that's been intercepted. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Messi. Aimed beyond the defence. Belts one! Right, played into the area. This managed to get himself offside.